The Witcher's contact in Velen was to be Hendrik, the Emperor's spy. Hendrik was operating incognito in that war-ravaged land. His mission, to gather intelligence about Ciri. Yet Geralt arrived too late. The Wild Hunt had reached Hendrik first. The Witcher learned nothing from the spy's corpse, but the Wraiths had failed to find his notes. Geralt read them and knew that Ciri had been a guest of the Bloody Baron, a local warlord, and that she'd quarreled with a witch.
Strong? That was the bowl was full.
Well, my body ended 6 feet under the brooches. Why do you have to play the hero?
Greetings.
What do ye want?
So the notice about Jenny of the Woods, you posted it, right?
Oh, aye. 'Twas me. You'd do it. You's a witcher, is you not? Straight off, a picture in me granny's book. Monstrum. Or a portrayal of witches. Remember like you were today. We be afeard of her. But Jenny of the Woods, what's she to you?
Let's talk rewards.
So, how much would ye wish? Oh, have it your way.
I'm on it. Know if anyone's seen Jenny of the Woods? Could tell me more about her?
Old Willem must have, but he won't tell you naught. He were weak of heart. We found him in the fields this morning. Other folk are afeard to go out nights. But you might try Agneta. Lives at the end of the village. Word is she saw the Wraith.
And nothing happened to her? She wasn't hurt?
Agneta? Outlived 3 husbands, that one. Jenny of the Woods won't do naught to that wench.
Kill the monsters. All of them.
Wraith that haunts the village. Heard you can tell me about it.
Oh, I saw her. Saw Jenny of the Woods with mine own eyes. Like I sees you now, Witcher.
What did she look like? In detail, please try.
Truth be told, I didn't see her too clearly. It were growing dimpsy, and this pale shape loomed afore me, mist-like. I comes closer, and the cloud thickened, and something like a visage came out of the mist.
What did you do?
What do you think, me love? That I'd wait to see the Wraith in full glory? Ran to the village to tell folk what I'd seen.
I see. So she appeared to you just after twilight? Important clue, thanks. You take care now.
Noses and fights and horrors, imps, Samovillas, mammons, flying drakes, pikes, oak and bats!
Not from here, me thinks.
A woman came through here. Barefoot. A piece of fabric, possibly from a dress, got snagged on the undergrowth. Stride indicates she was running. Probably why she tore her dress. Somebody chase her? didn't outrun her pursuer. He stabbed her or slit her throat. Strange. Left the knife behind. Dried blood on it. Could come in handy. Drag the body through here. Clear trail. Lugged the body all the way to the woods. Buried it here. Shallow grave. Murderer must have been pressed for time. Something's sticking out. A letter? A scorned lover killed the woman, seems to me. A night raider. Alderman probably knew the girl. I ought to ask him. Any last words? Greetings.
What do ye want?
Zula and Bakai. Did you know them? They must have lived in this village.
Good God, he knows. 'Tis witchery. They disappeared, both of them, into thin air. We've not seen them a week now.
I found the girl's grave and a letter. It's clear she rejected Bakai because she loved another.
Zula and Ontan, aye. We thought they'd fled north to seek happiness there. Bakai departed round the same time. So that's to mean our Zula's the Wraith. Can't be. Such a good lass. And so pretty.
Any idea where they used to meet?
Well, can't say for sure. But the young'uns, they go to the clearing, mostly west of the village, past the fields. Zula. Good gods.
No way I can hope to lift this curse. Gotta drive the Wraith away. Stand a chance if I can bind it to one spot for a while.
Not from here, if he thinks.
Night Wraith won't appear in daylight.
'Tisn't easy.
Greetings.
What do ye want?
Jenny of the Woods is gone. Got rid of her.
She'll not be back.
No. I know how to dispatch night wraiths for good.
Aye, of course. Your reward, as agreed, Many thanks to ye, Master Witcher.
Farewell.
If it weren't for our fair helpers ruling the wilds, we'd have starved long past. Isn't easy, not at all.
And you shan't steal no yokels in exchange for your help.
Giving you no choice.
Dump him in a ditch!
slower. Not so fast, Roach. Run, Roach. Giving me no choice.
Proper downpour, this is.
Perfect.
is with. Come on, Roach. Giddy up.
Come on now.
Thank you.
from here, methinks.
Whoa there, Roach.
Never visit the witch myself. I've my elf, thank the gods. And for the rest, well, she can't beat bread from stone either.
Oh, come on, this new one's not half bad. Short tongue on her, but she helps when there's a need.
She can't fill our guts with spells. Besides, she's got no warts. She's not cross-eyed. And what's a witch with no grey on her head? Not much likely to be inside her.
You ain't safe unless you got a Gabrielle. The auto-crank one-handed Gabrielle ensures you get the first shot and the last word.
Let me have a look at your stock. So long.
You ain't safe unless you...
Let me...
You ain't safe unless you got a Gabrielle.
Let me have a look at your... So...
Move it!
Not from here, methinks.
Come on!
Instead of grabbing your gun, fight!
I survived this enjoy, Brushwood.
What?
Show me what you have in stock. So long.
Help me, Master.
Why are you crying?
Me betrothed went to the woods to see to his snares. He didn't come back. Something must have happened. Heard him scream, but was afeard to go there myself.
I'll go to the woods, see if I can find him.
Thank ye. I've coin. I'll pay ye.
Ah!
collect that silver. Slow now.
You didn't find him?
No, I did, but...
Nay, don't say it. It's clear from your face. Please, take this coin.
And I truly am sorry.
Might I at least fetch his body?
Wouldn't advise it. It's dangerous. If you decide to go anyway, it's near his snares.
Thank you. Farewell.
Yeah.
how long you gonna make me wait?
That's it.